Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, October 9th, 2018, and this is Rebel TV.
Hi, my name is Mel Negrete. I'm a freshman here at Savannah High School. Will you please join me at the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. You may be seated. Thank you.
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, 'cause I want you.
Rocket ship on my way to Mars on a collision course. I am a satellite, I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload like an atom bomb. A battle, explode. I'm burning through the sky. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman.
Rebels, if you're planning to attend the homecoming dance, you must make a journey to the activities windows to pick up a permission slip and turn it in before time runs out to purchase your ticket. Thank you, and hope to see you there.
Rebels, it's homecoming week. Here's the 2018 homecoming court. Freshman Prince and Princess, Oscar Ramirez and Faith Lee. Sophomore Prince and Princess, Julio Vasquez Garcia and Mariah Martinez. Junior Prince and Princess, Jose Jimenez and Beyonce Bracamontes. Senior Prince finalists, John Almonte, Emmanuel Aparicio, Joseph Jackson, and Gerardo Perez. And the Senior Princess finalists are Ashley Clegg, Brittany Garcia, Sienna Lopez, and Hannah Smith. The crowning of our king and queen will take place at the homecoming game halftime show on Friday. See you there.
Rebels, my name is Petty Officer Hillary Irvin. I'm with the United States Navy.
Good morning, Rebels. I'm Sergeant First Class Mendez with the United States Army.
We want to let you know that we're going to be at your school visiting the military club in room 907 on October 19th at 2:19 in the afternoon.
Our topic is going to be special operations, and I look forward to seeing you guys there.
The 2018-19 PTSA Nationwide Reflections Art Contest is going on now. The theme this year is Heroes Around Me. This program is a great opportunity for you to express your artistic talents in a variety of categories. Dance choreography, film production, photography, literature, music composition, and visual arts. You can enter as many pieces as you would like. To pick up an application, please stop by the Parent Center. The deadline to apply is October 19th.
Come out and support your seniors as they play in their last home volleyball match against Catello today. Frosh starts at 3:15, JV starts at 4:15, and Varsity starts at 5:15. Come out and check out our snack bar and cheer on your seniors.
TGR Learning Lab applications are due Friday, October 12th. Hurry and apply. Let's show Savannah pride with the highest attendance.
My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
Rebels, the University of Arizona has rescheduled their visit to Tuesday, October 16th. Sign up in the Student Center.
Rebels, Savannah's PTSA is sponsoring a book drive from October 1st through the 19th. Help change a child's story by donating new or used books in the bins located outside the front office. All books collected will be distributed to the Anaheim Elementary School District students. Thank you for helping out.
Good morning, Rebels. Here's your choice today, a lion or a lamb. If someone asked you to describe Jesus as one of these two animals, which one would you choose? A lion or a lamb? Are you curious to find out what the Bible has to say about this question? Grab something to eat and a friend and come to the Rebels for Christ meeting in room 21 today during lunch to find out the answer to this and many other interesting questions. Everyone is invited. See you in room 21.
70% of America's high school teachers assign homework requiring online connectivity. Yet more than 5 million families with school-aged children do not have internet connectivity at home. For these students, success is difficult, if not impossible, to achieve. This is their story.
Rebels, Sprint's 1 million project is coming to the AUHSD. Sprint's goal through their 1 million project is to help 1 million high school students who do not have reliable internet access at home reach their full potential by giving them mobile devices and free high-speed internet access. If you are interested, check your school Gmail account for more info and the link to fill out the short 9-question survey. But hurry, responses are being only accepted through Sunday, October 14th.
There's a senior class meeting on Wednesday, October 10th at lunch in room 904. Hope to see you there.
Come support the Savanna baseball team on Wednesday night for Chipotle night at the Euclid and Ball location. The hours are 4 to 8 o'clock for dinner, and don't forget to tell the cashier you are there for supporting Savanna before you pay. See you there.
Here we go, pay attention. Gun is up.
Congrats to the boys cross country team on their second place finish in the Huntington Beach Invitational. Good job and keep working hard.
Good morning, my name is Jessica Tran and this is Q's in the Quad TV Trivia Edition. Please state your name and occupation.
Liz Gonzalez and I'm a sophomore here at Savannah High School.
Monica Pena and I'm a junior.
I'm Esmeralda Guerra and I am a freshman here.
I'm Alexis Roman, I'm a student here at Savannah High School.
Your question is, what's the name of the coffee shop from the show Friends?
Central Perk.
Central Perk.
Any guess?
I don't know. Oh my god! I forgot! No! I forgot the pressure. I can't do this. No, I forgot it.
You forgot? Okay, it's fine. How did Brian Griffin, the dog from Family Guy, die?
He was hit by a car. He got ran over. He got sick. I don't know.
What's the name of Mickey Mouse's dog?
Pluto.
Last question. What's the name of Mickey Mouse's dog?
Pluto. Pluto.
That's it for today, Rebels. Have a thankful Tuesday.